With Odin's aid, I opened the path into the underworld, the home of the Dark Alfar, into Dwergheim. The pact between the Dwergar and Simul made her stronger than ever before, more dangerous than even I anticipated. Was I right about allying with the giantess? Or was it folly to send the Ulfung into the lair of the Blood Drinkers?
Thank you. Didn't I already kill you?
Hey, ugly. Grimnir says he's ready to kiss and make up.
No. I will never forgive him! You! Is this your idea of a joke? Death is too good for you!
enemy!
Can we count upon Surt accepting our aid?
He longs to take the battle to the Aesir, and he will side with whomever can lead him to Asgard.
And they are the Fire Giants of Valheim. They will join us too?
Shh, we are not alone.
So? You made it this far. You are certainly persistent.
This is your last chance. Join me, or face death.
Oh, what a wonderfully amusing creature you are! And you may yet help me destroy Grimnir.
Author of Vidika, alas!
By distracting the guardian of this bitch!
Simul fled into Hel, seeking a path to the fabled Eternal Well of Hwergelmir. She had refused the Alliance, but my visions became clearer, and I could see for the first time where the final battle with the Imperium would begin. Ally or no, Simul's fate was now bound to that of the Allform.
Well done, my chieftain. You brought the wrath of the Aesir down upon Castra Ignis. But the Bay of Serpents is still heavily patrolled by ships of the Imperial Navy. With their ships prowling the seas, my trade partners are still in great danger. The clans of Thule are still in great danger. But I hear that the Imperium services its ships at the port of Flevum. And I have also heard that wooden ships burn rather well.
Whatever your motives, you do have your uses. Sometimes. Let's go light some Imperial bonfires.